Hey everybody, we have another construction update for you, and really not much new stuff to report. It's going to be business as usual like it was last week, but we did want to show you that the parking lot is currently being worked on, scraping, digging it up so they can start laying the initial foundations of that and all of the electrical work and all of the drainage that's going to need to go in. In addition, they're still digging out the elevator pit where the foyer is going to be. So a lot of exciting stuff going on around here. Speaking of parking, the Christmas concert is this Sunday, the 15th at 5 o'clock right here in our gorgeous sanctuary. And it's going to be an awesome time to ring in the Christmas season. Now, keep in mind that parking on Sunday night will be at the Baptist Church. They've been gracious enough to let us use their lot. So we'll park at the Baptist Church on 14th Street and walk across the street to the side red doors of the sanctuary. We also have Christmas Eve services coming on the 24th at 4 and at 6 p.m. So stay tuned and come back next week to find out what we'll be doing on those nights. We'll look forward to seeing you soon. Have a very merry Christmas and Advent season as we're taking a stand and building in faith.